real mishap tonight. I didn't quite check everything. Anyway, thanks for checking. Okay, here's the Chronic Street. I use that in this. And here's the Pro 2, or Bronco 12. What? Okay. I'm just rushing through this for whatever reason.
Fuck.
Okay, we got the McGorge over here. I have a setup here. It's called B81. And we'll find that for you, you little synth bitches. I mean that in a good way. Because we're all bitches. B81, which gives me right here. I really dig this. This is the sequencer, and I just kind of shape it all out. Come on, get back in here. I like to swear a lot, whatever that's all about. Let's get rid of some of this, and let's get some of this in here. Yeah! So that's what's going on there. In the Pro 2, check. Yeah, it's on flat. Okay. Get rid of that. Oh. Forgot about this. Okay, anyway, I can't tell what's going on. Here's the Gaia. I got that going through the Minotaur, and I haven't set nothing up, so it's just like a jam shit. Okay, here's my delay. Here's my MF-104, Moogafugger. Why is this so fucking tinny? Yo, check. Okay, check, 1, 2. Pull some of that out, get some of them in. Hey, check, 1, 2. God damn, off the floor, eh? Check, 1, 2. Check. Okay. I've got the Roland Space Echo.
Hey, you gotta know how to use this. Yeah, Michael Kors. Made it up to the Korg 3 and the JP880 rack. Picked that up for a couple hundred bucks on Kijiji, and it's to die for. I got the Digitech over here. MS-20 is going through that. QS-2 is doing its trip there, or the SQ-1. Got the MS-20 here. Nothing prepared, so I'm just going to throw it open. Boss Delay Loop Station, Fastback, get it. I got the mini wave drum. Make a loop on the fly. So I trigger it. And then it does this thing. I like this a lot. Gaia needs help, okay, guys and kittens. The Gaia needs help, okay. So you can run something through it great on its own. I don't know, whatever. Why get involved in it? Okay, that's okay. And over here is a Soundcraft 400B, 24. Over there is the Craft. That's 20. Three quarters is running stereo. I was running through this, and then I got this, so I'm gonna get this guy up and running. And I've got the R16 Zoom, great, and the Q2N Zoom. Two checking right out there. I think it's on concert mode. Radius is up here. Wave drum, TR8, midied up to the DR880. I think I better just check out now while I'm ahead before I do some fucking damage. Anyway, thanks for checking my Synth Dungeon. I'm keeping it real.